Tai Otoshi situation. Here, I do expose my back to my opponent to a degree, but I don't land inside his legs. I land outside his legs. So as we start moving our opponent around, I come in to drop tight to drive the man down. At the time of the throw, I was positioned just outside of my training partner's ankles. So if you're standing with me, I was positioned here, Tai Otoshi, okay? Just outside of his legs. So there was some back exposure, but considerably less than there was in the case of drop Sanai. Okay?